example, aircraft, ships at sea, and now even individual soldiers carry little receivers like this in the field to find out where they are.
The global positioning system consists of a constellation of 24 satellites and their ground stations working together. GPS uses these man-made stars as reference points to calculate positions accurate to a matter of meters, and in some cases, centimeters. As long as you have a GPS receiver, a clear view of the sky, and a map, you'll never be lost again. Today, GPS is finding its way into cars, boats, planes, construction equipment, farm machinery, even laptop computers.
Oh, oh, oh.